अच्छा मिस्टर मेहरा, हमारे साथ शेयर कर लीजिए क्या क्या प्रोडक्ट्स है जैगवार में, एंड व्हिच हैव बीन द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग वंस फॉर इंडियंस.
या सी, ओवर द इयर्स एज आई शेयर्ड विद यू दैट वी आर अ टोटली कंज्यूमर सेंट्रिक कंपनी, सो वी अंडरस्टूड, वी केम अक्रॉस यूनिक, you see, opportunity, I would say, for us also.
Right.
Sensing the need of the market, that the consumer needs a complete bathroom. He needs a complete washroom, basically.
Right,
so everything.
Right.
And that's where we thought of, that why not to give him everything from one point of source, instead
of
the customer has to hop from, you see, brand to brand, and you see, place to place, you see, to select
one-stop solution for A to Z of what you need for a bathroom.
So that's where you see we have now adopted. The vision of our group is to be a global leader in providing complete bathing solutions for an inspired living for our customers. So this is a unique, I would say, service we have provided to the customers, where they get everything they need, the working products basically. They get from one single point of source, and that too in a coordinated design. Right. So it becomes a boutique.
Yeah.
The whole bathroom becomes a boutique.
A boutique, yeah.
So they have it makes the selection process for everyone, for the architects, for the builders, for the end consumer, so easy and so convenient. And above all, the basic fundamental principle of our group is to provide the best of the quality standards.
Yeah.
The best of the quality standards, and that's where. All the products they are getting, they almost get an international standard, you see, quality bathroom.
So, Mr. Mehra, हमारे साथ शेयर कर लीजिए, आपने इतने जल्दी और exponentially कैसे grow किया globally? पहले country क्या था जहाँ आपने diversification किया?
You see, after having established the brand so well in the Indian market, so then we thought of moving to the international markets as well to make the brand a global brand,
correct,
not just an Indian brand.
हाँ.
तो सबसे पहले हमने यूके से स्टार्ट किया अराउंड 15 इयर्स अगो.
और यूके क्यों चूज किया?
इट वाज जस्ट यू सी अ कोइंसिडेंस, सो वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम यूके एंड द रिस्पांस वाज गुड, एंड देयर आल्सो वी मेड अ कंप्लीट रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स, हमने पूरा बनाया जो सिर्फ यूके स्पेसिफिक मार्केट के लिए था.
ओके, तो थोड़ा रिसर्च किया,
वी हैड टू चेंज द होल प्रोडक्ट डिजाइन एंड एवरीथिंग to suit the requirement of the UK market.
Correct.
So that was, you see, a learning ground for us. And that gave us to understand that if we have to go in for exports, what all needs to be done. So from that experience, then we started moving gradually into the other markets also, like Middle East.
We have been working
Middle East for the last almost 10, 15 years. And then now we have expanded into Africa, into the ASEAN region, into SAARC.
Okay, so I'm also checking
again in Europe.
अच्छा, गेन यर. सो मिडल ईस्ट, इंग्लैंड को लेके मिडल ईस्ट को लेके अफ्रीका, वेयर व्हाट हैव बीन द डिफरेंशिएशंस इन टर्म्स ऑफ कंज्यूमर?
सी मार्केट्स, द कंज्यूमर बिहेवियर इज वेरी सिमिलर.
ओके,
एंड
इंटरेस्टिंग.
एंड लेट मी से, एवरीवेयर वी हैव फाउंड इन ऑल द मार्केट्स, कस्टमर्स आर लुकिंग फॉर द क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट्स, द वैल्यू एडेड प्रोडक्ट्स बेसिकली. So that's by and large, you see the trend.
That's universal.
It's universal. It's universal, and that's really helping us because we don't have to wear different hats.
Yeah, that's
countries.
A very good point. You would not think.
Yeah.
Soch bhi nahi sakta ki India ka market Middle East or.
No. But we have got a tremendous appreciation from these overseas markets also, and that's where we are. Now the exports are the key focus of the group, and the next 5 years we are hoping. The sales to really be a sizable part of our turnover. Let me share with you, by the end of 2017, we are expecting to be in 50 countries all over the world.
इतने जल्दी यूरोप?
Yes, yes.
और अभी कहाँ कहाँ हैं आप?
All these continents,
so Middle East,
basically
Africa.
Middle East, Africa, ASEAN region, SAARC, and now into Europe also.
Okay, and Europe में कहाँ कहाँ?
Europe में we have started. We are working very aggressively in UK now, in Italy, in Poland, in Serbia. So these are the few countries that we have started, and we are gradually expanding more and more.
Correct. And price points ki kya differentiation hota hai ye sab countries mein? How does it work?
The customers are very price conscious everywhere.
Oh.
So price, you have to, you have to offer them value for money.
Okay.
It's not a question of you are expensive or you have to be cheap. No. I think today the world has realized, the world over, customers have realized that a cheap product doesn't pay you.
Oh.
So they are incurring, you see, everybody is looking for returns on the price they are spending. These are all consumer durables basically. You don't change your house every now and then.
It's not a
consumer product.
Very.
So that's where customers are very happy if they have to pay a little more.
Okay.
But then they are getting a lot more in return. They are willing, you see, to go for those products.
So that was a very interesting point. Like, jaise aap bathrooms, A to Z of bathroom solutions. And what have you seen the trend to be? Ke jaise koi bathroom, a person will build their bathroom. Uske baad kitne saal ke baad change karega aur kabhi zindagi mein change nahi karega.
See, that is a little bit of difference. If you go to evolved, developed markets, like in Europe, you will find customers, they tend to change their bathrooms over a span of 5 to 10 years.
Oh, really?
But concept has not been so much in vogue in India.
Achha,
because yahan phir bhi customers jo hain,
as
I said, making a house is like a lifetime dream basically. So customers don't really change so fast.
Okay.
But this trend is now coming. This trend is coming here also. And with the present generation, they get bored very easily.
So I want to actually discuss that. Kya hai present generation? What are they all about?
I would say it's fun working with them because they understand, they go into the details and they understand that what is the right thing and they are willing to go for it. So now it's no longer. I would like to emphasize one thing over the last 5 or 7 years, that's what we have seen. That the customers are not merely going by origin or by a name. They are very much, you see, looking into the real value of a product. And if they are happy with the value of that product,
then you're
they don't mind
they don't
going
mind,
for
they
it.
Don't mind. Wow. Too interesting. I mean, like I said, you've made bathroom wellness solutions super intriguing and interesting.